Tune in to Filmmaker Spotlight.
We faced numerous challenges because we were trying to make a 1960s period piece on a very shoestring budget. Yeah.
The biggest challenge actually was our hero prop, the sewing machine, on the day we were gonna start shooting, didn't work.
We didn't have the foresight, I guess, to check the sewing machine, and we just assumed it would. And WD-40 did the trick, thank God, yeah. Otherwise we wouldn't have had a movie.
Don't miss Filmmaker Spotlight.